Listening section. In this section of the test, you will have the chance to show how well you understand spoken English. Question 1 are based on the following monologue.
Once upon a time, a mouse who had always lived on the land had, by an unlucky chance, formed an intimate acquaintance with a frog, who lived for the most part in the water. One day, the frog was intent on making mischief. He tied the foot of the mouse tightly to his own. Once joined together, the frog led his friend, the mouse, to the meadow, where they usually searched for food. He gradually led the mouse toward the pond in which he lived, and when reaching the bank of the water, he suddenly jumped in, dragging the mouse in with him. The frog really enjoyed the water and swam croaking about, ignoring the poor dead mouse's body floating about on the surface. A hawk observed the floating mouse from the sky and dove down and grabbed it with his talons, carrying it back to his nest. The frog, still being fastened to the leg of the mouse, was also carried off as a prisoner and was eaten by the hawk.
How did the hawk catch the mouse? Question 1 are based on the following monologue.
Once upon a time, a mouse who had always lived on the land had, by an unlucky chance, formed an intimate acquaintance with a frog, who lived for the most part in the water. One day, the frog was intent on making mischief. He tied the foot of the mouse tightly to his own. Once joined together, the frog led his friend, the mouse, to the meadow, where they usually searched for food. He gradually led the mouse toward the pond in which he lived, and when reaching the bank of the water, he suddenly jumped in, dragging the mouse in with him. The frog really enjoyed the water and swam croaking about, ignoring the poor dead mouse's body floating about on the surface. A hawk observed the floating mouse from the sky and dove down and grabbed it with his talons, carrying it back to his nest. The frog, still being fastened to the leg of the mouse, was also carried off as a prisoner and was eaten by the hawk.
How did the hawk catch the mouse?